In preparation of the 10th edition of the Ethica Entrepreneurial Days, the promoter and members of the Women Team of JEC, few days to the events, are cutting the T's and dotting the I's, as well as informing the public about the events through the media minds by organizing a press conference. Worthy of note is the fact that during the Ethica Entrepreneurial Days, the traditional business plan competition that helped finance the event is not left out.
During this 10th edition of Ethical Entrepreneurship Days, we have our traditional business plan competition that helps us to finance project to all the participants or people that will apply for the competition.
Participants or those who have registered for the competition and whose projects are selected will have the chance of being funded with a 0% interest rate to be refunded after a period of 1 year. For almost 3 days, entrepreneurs will have the opportunity to showcase their know-how and products.
It's a kind of funding we are giving to people, and they are refunding in the period of 1 year, that is 12 months, at 0% rate. Despite of that, we have also the trade fair, the trade fair expo that will enable all the entrepreneurs to have a place where they will show out their know-how and show their product.
Apart from the exhibition and trade fair, entrepreneurs, we have to listen to excellent speakers within the period.